Hi everybody and welcome to Angel Smile 11. Today I will do a reaction on the new song Let Go by BTS from the album Face Yourself. I have heard Don't Leave Me, so I can't do a reaction on that, but now I'm going to do a reaction on Let Go. So yeah, I have heard it's a very sad song, but yeah, we would see. Would see how it is. Yeah, let's go. Sayonara no mae ni let go. Demo kokoro no meiro no naka de mayou. Stereo karamono e wakare michi waso. My last letter, just a little book, I don't want to catch the loop. You mean I know I'm more what? So many to let go, I'm buzzing my lego. More to know what touch me, more do than I level. So be it, don't cry. I'ma let you go and fly. Say my shit, not cool, heavy. Keeping myself busy. Knock it out, what's it coming? Oh, make on the bed, you know, I'm sitting out in I, yo. No, really, I can sweet, tell them like I do. It's a very good song. It's a very good song. I don't know what to say, it's a very good and sad. This is a very hard song for me to listen to, but it's very good.
추워.
So, yeah, that was a really good song, and sorry for this, but this song reminds me very much of my stepdad. I have never talked about this ever, not even to my friends, but 5 years ago, my stepdad took his own life, and that is very hard on me. And much in this text is my boyfriend, he is very far away from me, and I miss him so much too. So this was a very hard song for me to listen to, but it was very good, and yeah, I hope you don't mind this, but it was a very good song, and to my boyfriend out there, I love you very much and I miss you. We are very far apart, but soon we will meet. And to my stepfather in heaven, I love you very much and I miss you. And I hope you have it good up there. Thank you for watching, and yeah, subscribe, and thank you so much for 566 subscribers. Bye.
I'm filming. You can't, you have to go to the light.
You got this.
Ah, yeah. Can you make some noise?
Just take a... For God's sake.
I'm filming you.
Have you done it yet? Do you know what it is yet? Fucking hell.
I'm filming you.